Hope you had a good day today. It's been a fun time here, man. I was in L.A. yesterday, played a little golf, shot a 209. I'm going to tell you something. You hit the ball 209 times, it'll take it out of you. Not to mention the three other guys you're playing with. They're like, just pick it up. Like, no way, man. I'm finishing this par three. God, it was a bad day. I'm on the second hole. I'm already shooting like 80. So I know I got a birdie out to have a good round. And I hit my ball in this really tall grass. It was like, well, trees. That's what it was. It was grass with branches. But my ball rolled down this grassy area by this creek. And I knew right away that my ball was in a snake priority area. And I hate snakes. I don't think they're natural. I mean, they can move, but they don't got any legs. That ain't right. That's the devil, all right? It's in the Bible. So I know these snakes are on my ball, but they're not making any noise. So I got my club out, and I'm like swishing the grass and stomping on the ground, going, woo-woo! Like the snakes are going to go, oh, my God! But they don't move. So I reached down to get my ball, and one of them like slithered away. Oh, I lost it. I started wailing at the ground with my club. My friend thinks I'm trying to hit the ball, so he's counting strokes. He's standing there going, one, two. I'm like, it's a snake. He's like, yeah, right. Watch out, Bill, there's a bear. Ah! So finally, I like the 15th tee, I hit the drive of my life. And any of you people play golf, you know the drive I'm talking about. The minute you hit it, you just drop your club. You hang on to the beer, let's don't get stupid. And I watched this ball just go and go and kind of hit this guy in the head. And I felt bad, but he overreacted, I thought. I mean, it wasn't like a square hit. It just kind of glanced off his head. But he goes whipping his car off the freeway. Like, oh, here we go. Mr. Attitude. So now he's barreling down the fairway, screaming at the top of his lungs. I'm like, what are you, some kind of cruddy golfer? I'm like, hey, I hit you, didn't I? You're traveling 65 miles an hour. It's a pretty good shot in my book. I love playing golf, man. But being a comedian, I go out by myself, so I get stuck with other people. And I don't mind that until I get stuck with a TV golfer. And any of you people play golf, you know the guy I'm talking about. He watches every TV tournament, he's got the perfect swing, and he wants to help you out. You swing your club, he's like, you wanna know what you're doing wrong? No, thanks, man. Appreciate it. All right. I could tell you what you're doing wrong. I'm sure you could. You wanna know what you're doing wrong? Playing golf with you. That's the problem here today. He knows all the golf lingo. You know, you hit your ball. He's like, there's a golf shot. That's a golf shot. Well, of course it's a golf shot. I just hit a golf ball. You don't see Gretzky skating around going, there's a hockey shot. That's a hockey shot. My favorite, if you slice or hook your ball left or right really bad, this is a guy who'll go, oh, it opens up over there. No, it doesn't. It's a housing project.